Leo Horoscope July 26, 2019. Love and Partnership. To avoid a constant feeling of irritability, you should let your sweetheart know about the fact. Too little caressing can often lead to frustration and to a tensed-up atmosphere. Yes, I want you to hold me in your arms and to feel your hand on my shoulder. There is nothing wrong with expressing your needs, as long as your tone of voice is not unnecessarily accusing. Flirt, love for singles. You feel positive, sociable, and adventurous. Make a point of not only feeling irresistible but also acting in an irresistible way. Be careful of making any bad judgment calls. If someone looks at you for a prolonged period, a few seconds or more, and you like how they look, it's only then worth taking the initiative. Family and friendship. Why not plan a walking or city tour with your family? You will meet new people on the same wavelength. It's time to strike out in a new direction and get to know nice people. Pleasant conversations will do you the world of good. Above all, they expand your horizons and change your perspective. Working life. Forging a completely new path is rewarding. Believe in your own ideas, assess the feasibility, and don't pull back from career changes or making difficult choices. You've a grasp of new assignments and are able to master problems with ease. Unexpected support is forthcoming and you gladly accept without reservation. Money and finances. Right now you need some financial security, but don't let caution make you become mean. Down-to-earth thinking and well-planned financial measures are sufficient. There won't be any big surprises right now anyway. Reward yourself with a little something instead of denying yourself all the time. Health. You've wanted to start jogging for a while. It's as good a time as any to begin. You sense a surge of energy, feel fit and full of vitality. Don't forget to organize a peaceful weekend away every so often. Give your body some deserved rest and relaxation. A positive approach helps you to organize regular activities.